Gary, Indiana is considered a hazardous area due to its elevated crime levels. In 1993, it earned the notorious title of the murder capital of the United States, with a staggering 110 homicides recorded in a population of over 100,000. This rate was 3 times higher than that of Chicago. By 1995, Gary's population had reached 115,000, with more than 3,000 reported crimes.